and welcome to the commodities bus. The last couple of weeks have been for the precious metals. Over the last couple of weeks, we've seen precious metals shooting the roof. And literally, I mean, they have rallied by about $120. Bullion, gold prices have rallied by about $120 in the last couple of weeks. From a brief consolidation of 4 months, they've broken out of the range from 1470 and currently trading close to 1570, 1580 levels. Has the rally already played out? Is the momentum going to die down? These are the questions which we have in mind, but it doesn't appear that there can be any kind of slowdown or any kind of retracement in this rally. It all pent up by some buying coming in from the central banks, followed by technical breakout on charts and some geopolitical tensions escalating. But final thrust was provided from the Iran and US war, which is just started. We have to see what kind of retaliation comes in from Iran and Iraqi borders over the next few days, and that will decide the next course of action for the precious metals prices. But for now, it looks like the things are not very calm, and there can be some escalation going by the nature of the developments in the Middle Eastern countries. So it looks like gold prices are here to stay and probably escalate higher. On the technical parameters also, 1540 was a big hurdle which is crossed, and 1570 also has been taken off. It looks like prices are set to inch towards 1610, 1640 in the coming days. If there is any cool off or rollback in the current scenario, there can be some retracement, but it looks like those are opportunity to buy from the medium term. We've been advocating buy for quite some time now, and we are very close to our mentioned targets of 41,500 levels. We would like to revise it upward, but for now we will stick to it, and we will wait for any dip for buying or accumulating opportunity. Similarly, we have seen a surge in crude oil prices as well. Crude oil already has been rallying for much of 2019, but in the last few days prices are up about 8%, predominantly because of expectation of some damage coming in from the Iran and US war. Also, along with that, if there is any kind of damage that is seen on the Strait of Hormuz, then it can be that's the second biggest supplier supply for crude oil, then it can be another round of jump or rally in crude oil prices. Brent currently is trading close to $70. We believe that largely the move has already been played out, but any potential damage to any kind of refineries or manufacturing facilities will lead to another $4-5 of rally. So we remain positive on crude oil prices also with a conservative approach, and expect that do not go very short at the moment, as trade tensions and as well as geopolitical tensions are here to stay for quite some time now. That's all from the commodities bus. Thank you.